Carnival in Trinidad and Tobago in 2021 is not on. Prime Minister Dr. Keith Rowley made the statement a short while ago during the wrap-up of today's Spotlight on the Budget.
I'm Keijan Haynes reporting live from Port of Spain, and on the heels of the Prime Minister's announcement that there will be no carnival in 2021, the tabanka is really setting in.
Yeah, all now we're be up on a cooler, having a time.
All now, we now costume, sipping some rum, chipping down the road.
All now, I'm whining behind a big truck.
All of me and my girls face on beat and run on little to no sleep.
So, Room, tell me exactly what is happening to you.
If you know, you know, ay-ay-yo. If you know, mama-yo. Cause all also, this time last year. Drinks in me cola and we ready to go. Oh-oh, this time last year. I was winding low like if I alone in the show. I'm missing the people party, I'm missing the complimentary, I'm missing the rush of adrenaline when it's there hot gas around me. I'm missing my cup with ice, I'm missing my Juve vibes, I miss reaching up in VIP without paying VIP price. Oh no, I was holding on to a wicked bumper. Oh no, jamming up on a perfect stranger. Oh no, all your thoughts see my worst behavior.
Yes.
Oh no, I wanna party!